DNA is just one macromolecule in the cell that can be changed by ionizing radiation. Other large molecules or macromolecules that are key components of our cell would include things like proteins, lipids, and carbohydrates. All of these types of molecules can be changed by interaction with ionizing radiation and can potentially exert effects on the cell's biology.